Hello, I'm Gavin Hoey. You really never know when a photo opportunity might come your way, so it pays to have a camera with you at all times. I drove past this amazing field of poppies and I knew straight away I was going to have to go back and photograph them. At first, I just took some general pictures of the field of poppies using the wide-angle end of my zoom lens. The only lens I had with me was my trusty Canon 24-105mm zoom, but it turned out to be very practical for this photographic session. By setting the aperture to f4 and using the 105mm end of the zoom, I was able to isolate individual groups of poppies. A big aperture blurs the background and it gives a much more pleasing picture. I really wanted to photograph just a single poppy, but with so many flowers growing, it really made it difficult to find just one. But the end picture does look a lot more intimate. Too many photographers just shoot from head height, so by getting down low, I was able to get an unusual angle and set the colour of the flowers against the beautiful clear blue sky. If you plan to shoot into the light, it pays to keep the front of your lens nice and clean. By now it was getting pretty windy, so I had to keep an eye on the shutter speed. A 500th of a second was high enough to freeze any movement. As a photographer, I often neglect to take pictures of my own family, so this time I made sure that I got some pictures of my daughter playing in the poppies. I had a really great time taking these pictures, and I hope you enjoyed watching this video as much as I enjoyed taking the photos.